Hey guys, sorry about the wind, but 4.2 high tide and it just didn't crack out to what it was supposed to be, so it doesn't matter. This was the only cut I found along the whole coast, and she's probably about a 1 foot cut, which I've seen, and I've been at cuts 12 foot, so she's a fizzer. Didn't turn out what I wanted to be. So still a bit of swell out there, but just not really smashing in like it should be. So I sit here and wait in hope surf clubs come back out again. And the water's still just coming up here, but really it should be smashing up here. Good swell out there, it just doesn't make it in here. It's just not making it in here. Almost. But no cigar. See, those three waves should have made it up here for sure. I mean, big swell and it's just not going anywhere. It's just churning. It's a washing machine. It's going nowhere. Come on, swell, come in. Now, if it was a cracker of a swell, right on high tide now, 10:30, well, you know, it'd still be cracking in for another hour. But this here is just going to die real quick, and in another half an hour it won't be coming up here. Dropping short a couple of metres. Yeah, they're just washing machine smashing on the edge there. Just making it up here. Yeah, no gooda.